What's happening? What's yapping, world? It's the live one, Sleazy Cheesy, reporting live from the north side of Hollywood, where we keep it all the way official and all the way live, cuz. Welcome to the Sleazy Report. Now let's get into this Sleazy Weekly Rundown. Oh, Bill Cosby is on his way home. Mr. Pudding Pop is on his way home, man. They done overturned his conviction. You know what they said he did and all that. Say he was spiking a jello pudding, but I don't know. Oh no, you know back in them days it was Quaalude City and everybody was getting loaded, but I blame Bill for being around the motherfucking people. This man, listen, man, you gotta watch your surroundings. You can't be around everybody, man. Everybody ain't for you, man. And these groupies damn sure ain't for you, man. Groupies damn sure ain't for you. You feel me? Sometimes your peoples don't even be for you. Your closest family, you gotta watch them motherfuckers. But yeah, man, Bill Cosby is on his way home soon. And hey, I don't know. Y'all be the judge, man. I don't know. Do y'all feel justice was served? You know what I'm saying? Y'all happy Bill free, or do you think he need to go back in that motherfucker? I don't think Bill should have been locked up. Me personally, I don't think Bill should have been locked up. But you know, that's my opinion. That's the Sleazy Cheesy opinion. You feel me? But on to the next story. Now let's jump into the hip hop world, man. First up, we got Lil Tim, man. Lil Tim, y'all, everybody know who Lil Tim is by now. He the one that knocked off King Von, you know, R.P. Young, you know, like I say, man, I ain't got be trying to pick no sides up in this thing, because at the end of the day, man, we the only ones dying for real, man, losing family, losing friends, man, loved ones, providers, man, we the only ones losing them like that. But anyways, Lil Tim, he got some new music coming out, new. He ready to be a rapper now, you know what I'm saying? He ready to be a rapper. Me, I don't think it's not the best choice for him right now. Right now, he need to just chill the fuck out. Chill and fuck all this music shit, and definitely into this case over for real. Definitely gonna be in a video with the jump out boys and the choppers and all that shit. Ain't no, cuz that ain't what's going on, cuz not right now. They need somebody over there that can tell them little niggas, like, listen, cuz this ain't it right now. This is not it. You feel me? This is not it. Not right now. You know what I'm saying? And what's the name of the shit? What it's called? Check them off the list, man. And the video was the same. I think it was the same thing as I was burning the King Von shirts and all that shit. You feel me? Like, yeah, them your folks, man. Y'all stay behind the scenes with this shit, man. Definitely want to handle this case the right way. Feel me? Hey, do what you do, youngin. Your life, man. Shit can get real. I need somebody over there, man, talking to them youngsters. But anyways, on to the next, man. Young Boy Affiliate, you know. Straight from that bottom. Baton Rouge. BBG. Baby Joe, man, they didn't hit Baby Joe up, you know what I'm saying? I guess he got into a shootout in BR, and, you know, he came out on short, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what happened to the other people. They probably got hit up worse than him did. We don't know, because he's still out here. He posted on Instagram, you know what I'm saying? Him and his kid, you know, so it's looking like he gonna pull it through. It's looking like he gonna pull it through, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all my people on that wild side. Y'all know how I rock, you know what I'm saying? The whole BR, though, but you know my people down there on that wild. Like, really, though. And I ain't even reach out to them and even ask them about the situation, because, you know, ain't nothing to talk about right now. I ain't even go call and ask them about all that shit. But get well, Baby Joe, man. You gotta get up out of them streets, man. You gotta move. He just did an interview with one of them TVs. He just did an interview, you know what I'm saying? He in the cut. Man, I ain't been down there. Probably ain't been down there in probably over 8 years. Ain't no telling. But that cut, they know, man, I know where that cut at. So I know how, they know how it's moving. I know where that cut at. You feel me? I know exactly where they were shooting that goddamn interview at. So I know the people that's from around that bitch already know where you at and how you're moving. You know what I'm saying? Location games, man. You gotta watch out for these people out here playing these location games, because they'll knock you down. They will knock you down, man. Then the Fulio character. I fucks with Fulio, though, man. He aight, man. But all that old dissing, man. He needs to, definitely when it comes to this Baton Rouge shit. Bruh, you in fucking Jacksonville. You from Jacksonville. Don't stay out of that beef. You feel me? Even though you fuck with, you know what I'm saying? You thugging with Fredo and all them, man. Listen, still stay out of that, man. Stay out of that. Feel me? Everybody always want to get involved in shit. Bringing more pressure to them, man. You bringing unnecessary pressure to you. You already got to handle your shit that's going on around your way. You feel me? But anyways, and we're going to end it with this. Some more hip-hop news. Bow Wow and Soulja Boy. That shit was all right, man. It was all right. The energy was dope. Definitely the energy was dope. Soulja Boy kept on playing them old same-ass songs. Bow Wow was mad as hell at his ass. Then he broke out Lil' Romeo. Lil' Romeo come out there acting just like his daddy. You know, we come together. And you know you like Kobe. I LeBron. And you know, and he LeBron. And he Jordan. And you know, we stick together. You know, he even dance like Master P. I fucks with Romeo though, man. Romeo will beat all the asses. In a real fight, Romeo beat up Bow Wow and what's the other ass Soulja Boy probably at the same time. For real, I bet on that. I bet on that. And Miller Boy pit them both on their back off top. But you know, that shit was dope. Good vibes, man. Gotta keep them coming. And y'all know Keith Sweat and them tomorrow. Keith Sweat and Bobby Brown. And I know you getting bored. That shit gonna be dope. I already know Bobby gonna be out there with the crack lip. Anyways, man, it's the live one, Sleazy Cheesy, checking out from the Sleazy Report. And make sure y'all hit that like button, man. That like, man, follow, subscribe, do all that, man. See your friends and all that, man. We're gonna be doing all type of giveaways and contests and all type of stuff going on, man. So y'all make sure y'all hit that, man. It's the live one.